Ben Child was as good a man as ever played a session. He beat his poor on eight to the bar, as if a demon was in possession. Now lots of girls admired Ben as he played upon his poor on, except a few who thought that he was just a simple fellow. Hear the banjo ring, that's the chorus. He would play away from start to end, louder than squeeze box or fiddle. He beat the goat relentlessly, up the sides and down the middle. Now Benny liked a chick named Sue, a haughty sort of girlie. She was fond of the music down the pub, but she was rather surly. A riddle come a ring tum ting tum, hear the banjo ring. Ben also had a flatmate Fred, who made the banjo thunder, and at a dance on a Saturday night, people thought he was a wonder. For Freddy was as fine a man as ever touched a banjo string. He could shake the beams of the old bar room when he made the banjo ring. Recovering tum ting tum, hear the banjo ringing. Now Boron Ben had a nasty way of boasting what he'd do, so he swore that on that very night he'd dine then sleep with Sue. Now Sue was really looking for a lawyer or a banker, an accountant or a businessman, not a boring plain fellow. Hear the banjo ringing. Now Fred, the banjo playing man, was a plumber to his trade. He could fix your heater, mend your pipe, as well as play the banjo. He left Ben sleeping that fine day after heavy lunchtime drinking, and he met Sue coming down the street, and she said what she was thinking. Recovering tum ting tum, hear the banjo ring. Sue had a leaky washing machine, and Fred said he could fix it. So he turned up at her posh flat with his banjo and his toolkit. The job it was an easy one, and soon he got it sorted. And she asked what was in that strange-shaped case that he had there transported. Ring-a-ring-tum-ding-tum, hear the banjo ringing. And asked him for to play a tune upon his old banjo to brighten up her day. He scarce had played a tune or two before the heart he'd captured. Your banjo tunes fair drive me wild and put me in a rapture. In coming tumbling tum, hear the banjo ring. So he fretted and he frailed away, he pulled off and he held on. He played away on his old banjo, says, so my heart you've won. For I do like the way you pluck and the way you touch each string, oh. And I do like your old fashioned style when you make the banjo ring, oh. Ring a ring tum ting tum, hear the banjo ring. So he played for her the triumph, and the wind that shakes the barley. He played the merry month of May, and a jig called Uncle Charlie. He played Baker's frolic starry night with a touch so sound and sure, oh. And then he played the cuckoo's nest, and then the perfect cure, oh. Ring come ring tum ting tum, hear the banjo ring. And after he had played his fill, and both were truly happy, he met Ben Child when he went downstairs. A most unhappy chappy, in a trice Ben saw what had gone on, and he quickly grabbed Fred's banjo, and he threw it in a refuse cart that happened to be on hand. Ring-tum, 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 hear the banjo ring. Fred quickly made a dive for it to save his Vega white lady, but his arm got crushed in the refuse cart trying to save his banjo. 6 months for GBH Fred got, and his time went very sadly, but he swore he'd no more play Baron, so not everything ended badly. Ring-tum, 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 hear the banjo ring. Now Sue has married a Welsh banker and lives down in Glamorgan, and Fred no more the banjo plays, but he's a devil on mouth organ. The people love to hear him, like his blowing and his sucking, his useless arm a sign of the times he went a banjo plucking. Ring-tum, ring-tum, ding-tum, hear the banjo ringing. Now if anyone asks who made this song, tell them Vic Gammon, he's for hire. I lived in Sussex and London, but wrote this in Yorkshire. And if the story rings a bell, it's like one you've heard before, oh, then look up Child 67 and you'll find out what's more. Ring-tum, ring-tum, ding-tum, hear the banjo ring. And in that mighty ancient book, you'll find it called Glasgerion. And old Bert Lloyd remade the song, and he called it Jack Orion. Another version of the song is of Gib Glen Kindy's laddie. So this villain's called Ben Child by name, so it's a child ballady. Ring-tum, ding-tum, hear the banjo ring. At first the song of a harper fine, and then of a pair of fiddlers, now it's the song of a boron and a banjo man, who became a mouth organ diddler. Thank God my song is nearly done, but ballads should be long, oh. And I wouldn't mind betting this is the very first time in your life that you've ever heard of a banjo playing man being the hero of the song, oh. With a drum, ring, tum, ding, tum, hear the banjo ring. The banjo is the finest thing that e'er was made by man. It's an instrument of love and joy when played by the right hands, but when played by uncertain hands, the sound is really dire. It can sound like the noise from that pit of hell when they're stoking up the fire. It can sound like a cat on a hot tin roof, or a pig when they start sticking it, but it sounds like a heavenly angel band when a good banjo player's picking it. But now my song is really done, I must be on my way, oh. Go peaceful, all both great and small, and have a jolly nice day, oh. Ring-tum, ring-tum, hear the banjo ring. But no! My song is not quite done, I've one more thing to say, oh. To lead yourself a happy life, buy yourself a banjo. But just one piece of good advice, I'm not quite sure how to say it, oh please don't bring your banjo out until you've learned to play it.